Have you heard about Microsoft's president, Brad Smith, rowing back on his criticism of the UK? After initially calling the UK bad for business, following the competition watchdog's initial block of Microsoft's planned takeover of gaming giant Activision Blizzard, Smith has now praised the regulator for being tough and fair. The deal was eventually approved after Microsoft restructured its offer. This comes after the UK government has been working to establish itself as a tech powerhouse.